Do you have a mitt here?
Yeah.
Yeah. The mitt. You do have a mitt. You have a ball here. How about you get your bat? Show me your bat. Go show me your bat. You have your bat now? Let me see. Oh, yeah, there we go. That's a cool bat.
Don't
break the camera. It's not a sword, it's a bat. Tell me about your bat. Say something, man. Here's John. John, talk to me. What's up, John?
What, bro?
What are we doing today?
T-ball.
T-ball? Is that your last game of the year?
Nope. Second last.
Yeah, it's actually your last.
What?
It is, man.
It is?
Yeah.
What? Oh, man.
Okay. What position do you play?
Any.
Any position? You're pretty versatile, huh?
Mm-hmm.
You hit pretty good, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? How many home runs do you have this year?
1,000.
1,000? No, you have 1,000. Probably have like maybe 50. 5 or 6.
50.
Yeah, right. So tell me, what do you want to do after your game today? Where do you want to go?
I want to go to the beach.
The beach? What beach?
Butterfly.
Butterfly Beach?
No, not Butterfly. Yeah, Butterfly.
Butterfly. So, why do you like Butterfly Beach? What's special about that one?
It has small waves.
Don't you want big waves? You gotta bring your boogie board?
Oh, never mind. I don't want to go to... what other beach is there that you don't have to cost money and has big waves and it doesn't
No beaches here cost money to get in. Huh? All the beaches here are free.
It's that one.
No, they're all free.
No, it's that one for parking places.
Oh, okay. Well, Butterfly Beach is about the only one then. We could walk to any of the other beaches though. So, what else can you do at the beach? Oh, John, Cosmos found something. You found a glove?
That's my glove.
Dad is using it.
That's my glove.
That's John's glove. We have some other gloves. We'll bring some, okay?
That's your glove.
Okay?
Well, I'm using this for Dad.
That's my glove.
It's not used after
those 5 years. The Cosmos is so argumentative. Look at me, stinker.
That is my glove.
It's not your house, then.
What's with the attitude, man?